So we got two chapters to do, Paralogue 2, Paralogue 22. I'm going to try to do both today. Yeah, we haven't beaten Chapter 12 yet. That's the big thing. Hopefully we get a lot of stuff done in these two paralogues that'll make that easier. We'll get EXP from both of these chapters to help us out. People are saying to reclass Niles, like, right away. Is that a heart seal to do that? Like, how would I even do that reclass? Like, what seal do I need for that? Partner seal? Oh, it's a partner seal. And that makes sense to me. Like, are we cool with putting Niles into Archer? Yeah, Archer Niles is amazing. Archer class, yeah, I'm chill, yeah. Okay, partner seal, it shall be. That's gonna HP, strength, Leah, magic. We'll take the speed hits. Not ideal, but that's okay. Quick draw is gonna make up for that, right? All right, fire. It's been a lot. Big class change. All right, so flyer. It's been a long time since I played this chapter. Like, literally, like, 8 years. Law, movement plus one for Kana, though. Does Kana inherit movement plus one because of Niles right now? Dude, that's kind of funny. Kana might be kind of hype. All right, here we go. We're at the enemy. I guess I just do this right away with the Dragon Vein, just to make the choke point, right? My move, don't kill anyone, please. Eh, no promises. Wait, how much do these do back to me? They do zero damage? Are you kidding me? They literally can't hurt me. I have 18 resistance, I guess. Together we shall prevail. Yeah, we take no damage. Oh, the flyers came at us anyway? Okay. That's fine. I think we have enough units in the area to deal with them. Yeah, Kana did steal some EXP there, but that's okay. I guess that's that plus movement coming into play there. Oh wow, that flyer's in range of Kana? Okay. This actually is a really good flyer to bait out. No, never mind. All of them are coming at us. So Kana baiting those forward is kind of actually a bit annoying. How are we gonna kill this one? This one we can kill. This one in the back line, I don't know how we kill. Niles to trim. Yeah, Niles can go to trim and then we can have a swap there. Niles to trim. So I guess Niles comes over here and kills this one. Because I don't think I can reach any other. Thing is, Nobu can easily miss this shot. Unfortunately, it's a 76. We Gamba again. Alright, here's what we'll do. We're gonna save state. For the sake of time, we're just gonna save state. Nobu, if Nobu hits this, we're big chillin'. If not, then we're big chillin'. But guess what? Nobu's gonna hit this. Look. See? I hit the wrong... I used the wrong... Hey, look. Whoa, okay, now we can use the right bow. Good thing we save stated. I mean, what? And he hits it because Nobu's the goat.
Bye-bye. Hey, bro.
Huh?
I don't know.
Huh? Dude, they're laughing, bro. I can capture those dudes, apparently. I mean, they've got good stats, they've got a good stat line. I 11 damage, no dual strike. Oh my god, no! Huge crit. And we'll take quick draw too. We'll take both of those. Quick draw is actually huge for Nobu as well. All right, 11 damage is gonna be dual strike. Must I restrain myself? 14 damage back now. And now we probably have captures available to us. 16 is what we need to do. So I think one attack from Effie. Well, it hit, so we're good. And there's a capture. Very nice. Also huge. Lloyd captured. Are we capturing both? We can capture both, I guess. If we can capture both, why not capture both? I did do capture there, right? Yeah, I did capture. All right, both berserkers captured. And then attack. That's fine with me. You die anyway. And I have a guard point now, which is actually very useful. Kana kill steal again, though? That's the thing. Kana's probably gonna kill steal again. Fuck. Oh, it doesn't kill. Don't crit. Come on, Kana. Don't crit. Don't crit. No! Dragon Fire! Kana! Fucking stop! Oh my fucking god, Kana can't stop stealing EXP, bro. I didn't know Kana was in the thief class. Let's look at Kana's stats then. Kana with the Dragon Stone. This is nothing to scoff at in terms of like Quick Draw, Dragon Fang. And I guess Nobility is nice too. Contrary to her performance on the map, Kana's not a good unit. Kana already looks half decent with the stat spread. I mean, it's not incredible.
Say business. I was just doing say business, all right? Everybody's got to do say business. Take care of say business. Piss boy, that's just rude. We're all piss boys by default.